hoping to shut down the bar where she was last seen alive.
The Falls Bar hired a career criminal, which violates state laws. Secondly, we're protesting because Daniel Dorian lied to police for a week, potentially devastating the investigation.
Jeff Ragsdale has made it his mission to shutter the Falls. That after sources say owner Danny Dorian delayed giving critical information on the investigation to police.
I don't like people lying to the police.